Coffee Talk is sponsored by Mr. Roof.
Well, I mean, the official numbers aren't in just yet.
Oh, yes.
But a huge turnout there in Westchester this weekend at the Voice of America Music Festival. It was Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday, 4-day event.
Yeah, and the pictures and everything that I was seeing, even on social media, it seemed like everything kind of went off without a hitch.
The crowds were huge. However, you didn't feel that way. It was so well organized.
Right.
It really does look that way.
And Ken was out there on Friday. He was kind of showing us around. Remember, like, the super VIP booth and all that. They had Larry Fleet. They had Ernest. That was on Thursday. On Friday, fans were able to see Chase Matthew, Jason Aldean.
Yeah.
On Saturday, that was kind of like really the whole shebang.
Keith Urban was there Saturday, right?
Keith Urban. Yep. And I know I was amazed by this, that our Ken Baker was able to talk to Sam Hunt.
Sam Hunt, who performed on Sunday.
Yeah, how did he get that hookup?
With Russell Dickerson and Priscilla Block. And Ken did get an interview, and we're going to play some of that here in a little bit.
Well, who's the biggest name that you've ever interviewed? Can you, like, can you think of it? I know I'm putting you on the spot.
You are.
You can make something up if you want.
All the living presidents. No, I'm just kidding.
Well, I would have believed you.
It is. No, because I have...
Because I was just trying to think, because obviously Ken Baker interviewing Sam Hunt, and he kind of got that hooked up.
Rachel Ray, that was a big
Rachel,
one, yes.
And
that
you
was
were
good.
Close
I
with
was
her.
I was on the Rachel Ray, yeah.
Yes. Yeah, that was a big, that was kind of a cool
thing. And we've interviewed people
say.
Like through the television.
Right, right.
I interviewed, you know, he just passed away, Richard Simmons, live a couple times over the years.
Did you in person or over the?
In person.
Oh, nice.
In person, yep.
See, it's something like that where it's like it kind of is burned into your brain in terms of that experience of interviewing them and everything.
Yo Gabba Gabba, that was exciting.
Yo Gabba Gabba, is that the people?
It's like a
Teletubbies?
Show.
Oh, okay. Teletubbies.
Yeah, that was a long time ago.
Yeah, that sounds like it.
Yeah.
Alrighty, so for a long time, though, the city held its breath thinking that we may be losing this next event.
The Cincinnati Open is back, better than ever, guaranteed to be here for at least the next 25 years.
Oh, I didn't know they signed off on that. So the director of the Open announced those upgrades. As soon as the news came out, some of those upgrades, we've been talking about them. Obviously,
this is like the first stage of them.
Yes, they're going to continue to develop, but we know that there's those new seats that have the built-in kind of air conditioning,
controls,
everything
right.
like that. Nice. More stuff to come. They also have resting areas for fans that are going to double in size. That'll be nice, too.
And the dining area. It's always been nice, but... For the most part, there has not been like, you know, you have to bring all the equipment in.
Exactly.
There's not like, you know, on-site kitchens there.
Yeah.
The club level, I think they do have that now. But that's all part of this whole transportation or transformation.
Transformation, yes. Exactly.
There in Mason.
Yeah, so going to be starting today, 11 a.m. That's when the matches kick off. So that'll be exciting. Taylor Davis there. She was in the last hit. In the little, what do they call it? She was showing all the kind of gear.
At the team shop, the sports shop. I like when the kids get the big tennis balls, walk around
with
the signatures.
With the Sharpie.
Which is always fun.
So my mom used to volunteer to pick up the, you know, back in the day when you could go to the airport and like write on a sign, you know. Like,
oh, that's fun.
So we would go, I would be with her. And so
before
I have
Ubers
some. Yeah, before, yeah. Right.
Your mom was the original Uber driver.
Alice is Uber. Welcome
Alice
on.
Mom probably would be a good Uber driver.
Oh, yeah.
She would chat.
I had to like make sure that all the snacks are like okay, but my mom handled the rest of it. But I remember
I think I would have fun doing it, but
they'd be exhausted by the time they got to the Mason with you.
With me, my whole thing is I'm very
what fastidious.
With, no, with the car cleaning.
Oh yes, yeah, so you're like that,
yes.
Excuse me, Djokovic, don't you dare put your shoes up on my desk.
Like in each little holder of the car doors and stuff.
Roddick, could you mind? Do you mind cleaning up after yourself? Thank you so much.
Thank you. Yes, no Cheerios. In the car. That was a fun day. Anyway, 9:12 right now. Back after this. No.